die happening. We could Blitzcrank landing another hook over the wall and killing the
another hook from Blitzcrank.
Yeah, this Blitzcrank, I have not seen this man miss a hook so much. He's just... Oh, but it's turning around! And this Jinx, all of a sudden, picks up a triple kill. Like, pitching back to, Oh, Blitzcrank coming in! He's coming! And he does not miss the... She just does not miss!
Blitzcrank is insane.
Oh, it was a two! The hook into the Yasuo for the pig. The Blitzcrank is looking for the pig!
Coming up the line!
Oh my goodness! It's just a wipe!
Zach looking for a potential engage.
Oh, Zach does engage here. Bai is not here. This is a 5v4 from Teemo, but... Even if it's a 5v4, they're just too far ahead. The hook lands on Jinx and Bonebreaker coming out, finishing off last battle. And looks like this game will be going over to
GG. Got some GGs in the chat. Maybe just one. Okay, after that Baron, it just seems that Red Team couldn't do anything against it.